don't know what sort of woman Anthony Burgess's maternal aunt was. What we do know is that she was Protestant, presumably Anglican. I wonder if she ever brought Burgess to attend services here. It's just up the road from number 91, where they lived.